College football. Indiana State will put a three-game winning streak on the line Saturday at Western Illinois. For the first time in program history, ISU has won three straight MVFC road games. They will try and stretch their conference road winning streak to four in a row Saturday when they visit the Leathernecks.
For us to win on the road is just showing a testament of where we've come over the years.
It's huge anytime you can win on the road, but it's also, you know, just the victories. Period. No matter where they come from, home or road, are big, and we like to take a lot of pride in winning on the road.